Watch where you're going, jerk.
Well, maybe you should watch where you're going. Wait,
Dakota? It's you, hey!
Oh, yeah. Hello, Brownsburg High School. Thanks for watching BHS TV. Today is Monday, August 16th. I'm Kylie Rutledge.
And I'm Mallory Rowe.
And here's what's going on at BHS.
The NARAC Club will be having a call-out meeting on Wednesday, August 25th. The meeting will be at 7:15 a.m. in Senior Academy 312. Donuts will also be at the first meeting. You can also join the group for mine for more information.
Are you looking to make a new buddy this school year? The Best Buddy Call-Out Meeting will take place Monday, August 23rd, after school until 3:30 p.m. in Ms. Comer's classroom, A1 312. This call-out meeting is for anyone that is interested in joining the Best Buddy this year. New and current members are invited. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Comer or Chapter President Olivia Carmen.
Are you looking for opportunities in digital art, a business career, or STEM? Robotics Team 3176 has a place for you. Call-out meeting will be hosted on Thursday, August 26th, before school at 7, as well as after school from 3 to 3:30 in Computer Lab B1403. No experience is necessary and all are welcome. They hope to see you there.
This weekend, check out several BHS students who are starring in Disney's Newsies the Musical. Just head to www.thebiz-academy.com to purchase tickets. Show starts this Saturday with several dates through August 29th.
Are you interested in learning more about issues related to the LGBTQ community, sexual orientation, gender identity, and expression, and making school a safe place for all students? Then the Equality Alliance is for you. The Equality Alliance meets on Tuesdays in Ms. Moreland's Sports Room, A2404, after school until 4 p.m.
Are you interested in traveling to Costa Rica and Panama over spring break 2022? If so, please see either Mr. Freeman in B2318 or Ms. Moeller in B2428. Or you can email either teacher for more information. Highlights of the trip include ziplining, kayaking, hiking, snorkeling, and more.
Are you interested in singing, dancing, and acting on stage, or is working backstage on construction, costumes, lighting, and sound more your thing? The fall musical Guys and Dolls is in need of people to fill all these roles and more. All details, forms, calendars, and more can be found at www.brownsburghstheater.com. Auditions will take place this Tuesday and Wednesday in the auditorium, and tech forms will be accepted online until Friday, August 20th. Please see Ms. Myers in B1210 or Ryan Keller in the auditorium with any questions.
Video Game Club will be having its call-out meeting after school this Thursday, August 19th. They will be in room C2209. If you have any questions, please see Mr. McCollum or Angel Vasquez for more information.
Are you concerned with issues that women face? Do you want to make an impact on gender equality in your community? Join the Women's Right Club at the call-out meeting on Wednesday, August 18th at 7:10 a.m. in Ms. Wisley's room, A2419. All are welcome and they hope to see you there. For more information, email bbergwrc@yahoo.com.
Are you looking for a way to get involved in the school and the community? Come to the Key Club call-out meeting on Tuesday, August 17th at 7:15 a.m. The meeting will be held in the LGI room near the cafeteria, and they will discuss how to help the community and perform acts of service. Key Club is a great college resume builder and is always looking for new members. Visit them on Instagram at Brownsburg Key Club.
Environmental Club will have their call-out meetings on Thursday, August 19th at 3 p.m. in room B2-428. They have an exciting year planned and hope to see you there.
BASE, a before and after school program run in Brownsburg Elementary Schools, is now hiring. They are looking for energetic team members who have genuine passion for youth development. Strong applicants have ability to communicate effectively, be reliable, and organize independently. They are currently in need of morning staff who have study hall first period and can work from 6:30 to 8 a.m. If you are interested, please go to brownsburgparks.com for more information and to apply.
Are you interested in the French language and culture? Come hear about the exciting things French Club will be doing this year. The first French Club meeting will be held on Tuesday, August 17th in Ms. Thompson's room, B1411.
Brownsburg DECA is having a call-out meeting tomorrow, August 17th. The DECA has opportunities in marketing, financing, hospitality, and management. DECA encourages the development of business and leadership skills through academic conferences and competitions. They love to see you before school at 7:15 or after school at 3 o'clock in Mrs. Stablehouse's room, B1305. Doesn't the football team have a big game coming up?
Yep, BHS TV's Luke Douglas has some more info on that.
With one of Brownsburg's biggest games coming up, we wanted to interview some BHS football players.
I'm excited for full crowds this year. It was kind of tough last year because of COVID.
To be honest, how far we've come. Competing at a high level against high competition with this team we have is something special. So just competing with this team overall and competing at a high level.
It's going to be a great environment for the team. It's going to be sold out, so glad to show my talents out there.
Just the environment. It's such a prestigious environment and place to play at. It's a dream come true, to be honest, and it's one-in-a-lifetime opportunity for our team. And it's a great opportunity for us to get better.
Brownsburg is one of the few 6A football schools in Indiana that has the privilege to play at Lucas Oil for the first regular season game against Ben Davis.
Right now we're doing just like regular practices, watching film and everything, and recovery.
A lot of film. We've been watching film, practicing hard. Football is basically my life right now, so I mean, we're dedicated, our team's dedicated, and we're all in right now. We're all bought in.
We're wishing the Dogs good luck. Luke Douglas, BHS TV.
Thanks, Luke, and best of luck to the Dogs this week.
Now it's time for sports. Hey, Jeremiah, what do you have for us today?
Hey, guys. It was an exciting weekend with another fall sport starting regular season action. That was the volleyball team who traveled north for the Crown Point Invitational. The ladies had four matches on the day and came home with a clean sweep, winning all four. In the first match, the Dogs won in straight sets over the whole school and fifth-ranked Crown Point. In the second match, it was another straight set win over fourth-ranked Munster. In the third match, the ladies defeated Lake Central in three sets, then had another straight. The girls' soccer team also got their regular season underway on Saturday when they traveled to Brebeuf. The Dogs battled from behind in the match to earn a 2-2 tie. Lydia Emmert and Abby Risk each had a goal, and Karina Cremines and Haley Hoskins each had an assist. Nice job, ladies. On Saturday, the Lady Golfers took on 18 teams at the Ben Davis Invitational. The Dogs came through in fourth place, leading the pack where her personal best was Haley Hansen, shooting a 76. Brenna Fruits and Ellie Steen followed with an 86 and 89, respectfully. Maddie Campbell rounded out the scoring with a 91. The girls' golf team also competed in the Zionsville Invitation against some of the strongest teams in the state. Grace Monahan and Lexi Kelly led the way for the Dogs, each with an 89. Anna Sinclair and Bria Walters rounded out the top four scores for the team. Kata Spoljarek and Ashley Davison both competed as individuals and turned in strong performances. Nice job, ladies. Here's tonight's athletics schedule. The girls' soccer team will have their home opener tonight against Franklin Central. The boys' soccer team also starts their regular season traveling to Plainfield. The girls' golf team will host Cascade in Danville at West Chase, and the boys' tennis team starts their season off hosting Mooresville. Tomorrow, the girls' golf team will travel to Avon, and the volleyball team will have their home opener against Ben Davis. Good luck to everyone in action. Pre-sale tickets for the 2021 Horseshoe Classic at Lucas Oil Stadium sold out. Brownsburg will take on Ben Davis in the second game of the doubleheader. Kickoff is set for 8:30 p.m. or approximately 30 minutes after the completion of the opener between Mooresville and Lebanon. You can still get tickets for $13 at the gate. It's not too late to join Unified Flag football team. Contact Ms. Comer or Mr. Douglas if you're interested. All are welcome. And here's a look at some of the spirit dress days that are coming up. Don't forget that this Friday's theme is Light Up Lucas, so wear neon. Anyone interested in wrestling this season? Preseason wrestling open mats will begin Tuesday, August 17th, for anyone not in a fall sport. They will be held after school on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Report to the wrestling room to change and then head to the weight room before finishing in the wrestling room. All paperwork must be completed on Privet before participation is permitted. See Coach Snyder in room A2-303 with any questions. That's it for today. Back over to you guys.
Thanks, Jeremiah. That's all we have today for UBHS. Thanks for watching.
Have a great day, and we will see you again on Wednesday.